The government says it has no right to interfere with the arrest of 21 Malaysians in Singapore in May. This is because they did break Singapore's law and will be punished accordingly, including having their work permits voided.
Di samping itu, rakyat Malaysia di luar negara sentiasa diingatkan agar selalu mematuhi undang-undang dan peraturan negara host yang mereka diami atau lawati, sebagaimana kita juga berharap setiap warga negara asing yang berada di negara kita ini dapat menghormati budaya dan undang-undang dalam negara kita. Setiap tindak tanduk kita di negara asing adalah tanggungjawab sendiri. Jika mereka didapati telah melanggar undang-undang atau peraturan negara host, mereka haruslah bersedia menerima risikonya.
He was commenting on the 21 Malaysians who were arrested for protesting against the G13 outcome at Singapore's Merlion Park in May.